wonderful to be here on Battenberg Street in Kennyfield, here to launch not just Liverpool's first underground bin, but Britain's first residential underground bin. It can give us a much better way for residents to deposit waste into the future.
It's a really innovative idea, and it makes it a lot more accessible for different types of residents. You just put your foot on the pedal and then drop your rubbish in, and then it's done.